Good morning, boys and girls. Welcome to Grammy's Nature Nugget. So glad you're here today. Come on up front and sit on Grammy's quilt with me. Come up. Come up, Aurora. Come up, Ronan. Come on up in front. Today we're going to talk about an animal that is native to Indonesia and Malaysia. And they live in the rainforest of Sumatra and Borneo. They are a mammal, and they're orange in color. Ah, you got it, Aurora. Good job. Orangutan. That's what the animal we're going to talk about today. We have a picture, and orangutans are called persons of the forest. They live almost exclusively in tree dwellers, and they live in the wild for 30 to 35 years, and in captivity, up to 60 years. They are solitary animals, and they live by themselves. They have babies about every 8 years, and the babies live with the moms for at least 7 of those years, building nests and learning how to survive in the wild. They eat over 400 different types of plants. So there's a lot to teach these little ones. They have very long arms and can stretch up to 7 feet across. They eat with hands or feet, and they're omnivores, which means they eat mostly fruit, but they eat insects and bird eggs and meat. They drink water from the plants they eat, from their hair and or hollows of trees. They make their beds every single day. That means that they make a new nest to sleep in every single night. They like to be very cozy, and so it takes them about 10 minutes to put together a bed of plant leaves and branches and fill it up with those leaves. And they, even in the winter when it rains, they will sometimes build a roof over their nest at night. Males develop flaps of fatty tissue on their face, and these flanges develop at about 30 to 35 years of age. They use tools to hunt and to dig out termites and bugs and ants, all kinds of things, caterpillars. Today I brought a coloring sheet. It says, God made the orangutan. Now this orangutan is bright orange or reddish brown, and they have a face with no hair but big chocolate eyes, and they have a long rectangular face, and you can see they have opposing thumbs, which are like humans, and they have the same kind of hands that they have feet, which makes it so good for them to use the trees to move around. They grow to be up to 200 pounds, and they can get as tall as 5 feet tall. So these opposing thumbs and on all fours, and they swing through the trees with those long arms. Males have throat sacs, and these throat sacs are used for they're right in here, and they're used for long calls, which means that they can shout out or make a call, a vocalization, that can go as far as a whole mile. God made the creation of orangutan, and I'd like today to pray for the orangutan and for you kids. Let's bow our heads in prayer. Father, I pray for the orangutan. I pray, Lord, that you will bless that animal, keep it alive on this earth, Lord, until you come back. And I pray that you would bless each one of the children. Thank you for having them be so cooperative and so interested. Please bless them, each one. And I pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you so much for being such good listeners. See you next time. Bye.